I challenge anyone to defy me in a game of competitive hand gestures. I have defeated you in honorable combat. I now get your soul. He dropped his soul into the lake.
I wouldn't call this a lake, but sure.
Oh, what? We're actually sorry.
I disagree with it, but fucking Maple decided like complain that the match didn't start right away and started before we while you were AFK with the 5-person team. So that's fun.
Yes, gassed him.
We don't even have an NG. Oh wait, we do have an NG. Oh my god.
God. One health.
There's money and I don't know where it is.
The fuck is that? Someone pooped me. What the hell?
Remember, money is more important than your lives, both in game and in
no, it's not.
Well, I'm getting. This is my job to get the money. I'm the money man.
It's fucking heavy, just keep turning. Can't hit this giant.
Just scam people for a living.
Yes. You see, I work in the money industry, where I trade a $5 for a $20 bill. Getting stunned right in front of the heavy is very fun.
People scam on Steam for a living, apparently.
Yeah.
Fuck off.
Steam extortionists.
And they never seem to know English well enough.
Well, yeah, I mean, you know. God, I was like really tempted to make a racist joke, but now I can't. But I don't. But that's probably not the thing to do with random strangers.
Whatever.
Whatever.
Oh my god.
Oh jeez.
Where's all this shit? Fuck off!
Teleporter at this point is a bad idea. I mean, maybe it's fine.
How did that fucking count? I just went out of this shithole.
Last guy finally made it over here. Fantastic.
Okay. Holy jeez.
$4, I need the phone for. God damn it.
Yes. Shit. Is that?
Where are they? Another thing is that whoever just joins, I don't think they'll get the wave credit. Because they join like mid-wave.
Yeah.
So...
Yeah,
Maple,
that's...
How
if you aren't here for even part of the
fuck?
Wave, then you're just kind of fucked.
chance. Yes, indeed.
Let's go.
I am charged.
I will make you dance, you insolent bitch.
Throwing gas at tank, alright. I mean, I guess gas isn't really useful here either way.
No man,
oh, come
there was
on.
This is still fun.
Oh, getting ramped. Oh.
Besides, frankly, it was going to take long enough to kill a tank, and the tank was going to prevent enemies from it. It would be less beneficial than the money from the tank and plus medical overkill, so it's fine. Evens out.
Evens out, yeah.
Sounds like me.
We get centered in the bottom now.
Yeah, we're passing it just to put the bottom.
Yeah, engineer bot appeared. How about you destroy him before he builds a teleport? Well, he already has a fucking sentry sitting there, woman. Great idea to pull out that fucking power jack.
I'm gonna have a hard time doing my job.
Yeah. Unfortunate. There's the bomb still over there.
bitch ass. You have to go up there, don't you?
Make sure to grab the money from the bomb if you destroy it.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Okay, that's
nasty.
Can
we not destroy this giant? Oh, never mind.
Oh, fuck.
Ah. I was waiting for you to rev up so I can crit you.
You
I don't know where you guys are, but there's a black box going for spawn. A giant black box, by the way.
I wasn't kidding when I said I did about 60 missions as the scout.
I just play scout whenever I feel like it.
Yeah, I pick it because it's the one I'm good at. Okay, crit medic, flare guns, which crit if you're already on fire.
Oh my.
Oh, we already lost our speedrun time apparently.
I think how it works is if anyone refunds their upgrades, then you don't get a speedrun.
Yeah.
What, do you guys care about that kind of thing?
I mean, speedrun times only last for like a month on the leaderboard. So, I guess not.
Should've done it the other way around.
For me, I just kind of like, I never knew how that worked, and frankly, like, giving up the ability to refund upgrades for the sake of a speedrun being put on the counter, it's probably not even going to be a very good speedrun, because I'm not actually gunning for them, you know, it can strike me as a decent deal. I'd rather trade for efficiency.
Pony up, boys!
Let's go, mates!
What is this?
Oh, goddammit! We made a mistake. We didn't actually change the mission. We're not actually doing the expert mission.
Oh my god, that's...
oh, I did not notice that.
Yeah, I was wondering why, like, I wasn't getting credit, but fucking now I get it. Well, yeah, but, like, we switched to this map for the purposes of doing the expert mission, so... Like, before you joined...
We already completed this.
Yeah, but like he didn't. I mean, he did, but yeah. So like they probably joined wanting to do the advanced mission, not like instead of the fucking expert one we wanted to do. That's fucking a shame.
Only they checked.
Dispenser reaches really far, so...
You ready for experts?
Let me down my Uber rate.
Oh no. The heavy's alright. I'm not ready for expert sniping. I don't think there's even that much to do there.
nobody pays attention
where that crap is going. I don't know where everything was. In terms of robots, they just keep going some random ass place. What is that fucking Uber? Go away, you absolute shit.
God damn it, we missed $3.
Get my shitty Tyranny out. Seriously? Instant turn to the right side to fucking smash me in the face.
So what should we do? Should we just like keep playing this mission until completion and then change the
Yeah, we already
mode?
Started it, so whoever joins still
needs it. Yeah.
We're not just gonna like screw them over.
Yeah.
Yeah, random crits. They cannot.
Why do you shoot at this shit at me? Fucking tit.
Still might have missed some money.
Huh, why are we not struggling?
I don't know what you call that. So that was
it's a dollar though.
There's some struggling.
You aren't just gonna have one less dollar than we could have otherwise had. That's stupid. We need the money. Money.
Let's go!
Gotta get that dollar.
You wanna do Cyberia expert after this, or Doppler expert?
The maps, for one, the map's named Cyberia, the mission's named Northern Lights.
Maelstrom?
I'm not sure. I only really actually need to do the first three waves of Northern Lights. It'd probably be smarter to do, like, Nuclear Winter on Doppler, because you need a good team for that one.
We have a good team?
Well, I mean, maybe. I don't know, I don't think we're completely incompetent. Okay, like, here's the thing. Like, it's better to pick, like, a known team, rather than, like, hoping for a good one later. It's like a good one could be better, yeah. But could also be a bunch of scum fucks.
Well, they do restrict extra missions to people who completed a few advanced missions, so that's also nice.
Yeah, but like, just some fucker who completed 5 advanced missions doesn't necessarily have to be any good at all. Right?
I think it's a good filter, though.
It's a filter, but like, it's also just I don't want to fucking play with an asshole. I'm already probably gonna be a little irritated and having to go to Doppler for any reason.
Oh, I didn't hear the sentry booster sound. Games are rigged.
I mean, it seems to me like we're winning.
Should we be losing?
Money.
How the fuck did I hit that? Shit. Goddamn.
Which tank do you work on?
One of them, who cares, is in too focused, but they both die eventually.
No, he's taunting. Perfect. Taunt some more. Someone kill that sniper already! Should not be here. Woo! Bitches. Bitches! Spooky there, look what's flying around. Not a fan.
Let's go. I've now completely maximized my refractory period. I can now come faster.
Okay.
Good to know.
This is important for slowing the robots by making them sticky so they cannot move as fast.
Oh my god. Thanks for the info.
Yeah.
Yes.
Ready?
Yes.
How? How do you
How did you decline that that revive request so quickly?
Down on the barricade.
Oh. Okay.
I will make you dance, you insolent bitch!
Bitch.
How am I supposed to hit this shit? All these tiny scouts pooping me. That's not a pyro. I was gonna say, it's very fishy. Get him, son.
That works. I didn't even see the gold ragdoll. Where did it go? Oh, that's bad.
has a lower inflation rate than fucking Venezuelan dollars, to the point where you can get like dozens of thousands of Venezuelan dollars for like just a bit of World of Warcraft gold.
Okay. I don't know, I saw in the YouTube comment that, some poor Venezuelans literally play RuneScape just to sell the gold.
I didn't hear that, my game was having a fucking shit fit. What was that?
I heard from a YouTube comment some people, or some Venezuelans, farm RuneScape gold just to live.
It is more profitable to play fucking, like, first world video games in fucking Venezuela than it is to actually have a job in Venezuela that you make Venezuelan bucks.
Alright, then.
Don't go to fucking Venezuela break. If you don't have a RuneScape account. That's the fucking moral for you. Do you think they enjoy RuneScape as they play it? Like, well, I may be in a filthy socialist shithole, you know, and I'm playing this game so I don't starve to death, but, you know, it is a bit fun. You know, it is fun to be gaming, dude. Right?
Yeah. I'm sure.
I just wonder if you could, like, enjoy a video game under those circumstances of it's like, play it or die. Could you do that?
I guess you could enjoy it. Why not? But how did inflation even happen?
You see, here's the thing. Our economy's shit. Just print more fucking money, dude.
Oh my god.
Okay, here's the thing. They have a centralized economy. Like, their economy is pretty much led by the government. And they invested everything into the oil industry. And then, in the oil industry, well, our entire economy was based on that continuing to go well. We literally did not have any eggs in any other basket. Shit. Print more fucking money.
Oh my god.
Fucking
god.
Here's a tip about economics. It is impossible for anyone to create, like, a universal system of value. Or all that shit, like, how you have to compare, like, how much every object is worth in exact comparison to everything else to determine how valuable literally anything is. And no one has the mental brain power to do that, because then you have to, like, say, and then it's like, oh, hey, you know, five apples is worth one fucking carrot. Hey, but, you know, you can trade a carrot for a fucking pear, and a pear is worth three apples. Why does that make sense? And it doesn't, because, like, you run into these kind of problems all the time, and it's impossible for any person to solve it.
Why do you always come over to fucking, spook me with your shitty guns?
For themselves. It's like distributive computationing. You don't have to figure everything out. People will just randomly, on an individual level, contest every single value judgment or everything until
what the fuck? Shipped.
Essentially, everyone is, like, constantly working together to distribute how we determine value, instead of one person having to know everything. Because no one person can even comprehend the entirety of the economy. So the problem with a centralized economy is, like, one fucking person has to determine how valuable literally everything is in relation to everything else, and it's fucking dumb.
Dude, it's fucking
out of all the things to hear in MVM, I did not expect Venezuelan economy to be discussed.
I think it's money.
Money, what I've been doing, like, as Scout is I was usually defaulting to this, like, money man character. Like, it's essentially this, like, complete sociopath who just wants every fucking bad thing that any corporation has ever done to happen so that he can get all of the money, but he also doesn't understand what money is. But I'm a bit tired to do it right now. But yeah, this is, like, a stick I've been doing.
Okay.
like a spike. God.
I should not be here. Again. Bitch ass. Who's he shooting up there? Fucking medic and shit.
Pull up a vote.
One Dora. Give me the one Dora.